Hi guys, welcome to the Tips and Tricks. Today I'm going to show you on how to recover your data which is permanently deleted from your USB. As usual, like you see, if you put any file, let's for example, alright, let's copy this image and just place it in the pen drive. As you can see here, Kingston is just my USB. So inside the USB now is this image, which if I delete from the USB, it will show you, are you sure you want to permanently delete the file? And yes. So after deleting it, maybe you have thought you want to recover the file. So to do that, we actually have a software here. It's called Recuva. This software helps you recover the files, but depending on situations. Firstly, when you run the software, what you have to do is click on all files, which means that it will scan for every type of file, meaning TXT, MP4, DOC, XLSX, and so on. So next, and then now you choose is where you want to recover the data from. Okay, let's say for example, if you're not sure, or on my media card or iPod, in my document, in the recycle bin. Yes, you can also recover data from your recycle bin. But for now, I'll just show you how to recover your data from your USB. So, in here, we give a specific location, which would be our USB. Click OK, next. And just to get a detailed information that is in your USB, if you want to recover, is like, you have stored anything before the file before, and then you want to recover it, you can enable deep scan and let it start. As you can see, it will start the scanning for the in the USB and see how long it will take. So here it shows you the estimated time, how long it will take to finish the scanning. After all three stages are done, it will show you a number of files that you might want to recover. Let's just pause here for a while and then we'll continue on after the scanning is done. Alright, so we're back. So as you can see here, these are all the files that were inside the USB before. So meaning all the permanently data that it showed just now are still recoverable. Let's just recover one for now, which was the image that I just deleted. And after ticking, just tick the box of the file that we want to recover, and then recover, and then it will let you choose a location for you to where to recover. So let's just say I want it to recover back into the USB. So okay, yeah, this sometimes happens if you are trying to restore into the same location as where you deleted it. So from here, you can just like, you want to take your chances, you can go ahead and just click yes. And then the results will show you totally recovered one file, fully recovered, and partly recovered. Now, partly recovered is, it recovers a file for you, but it's incomplete. Let's say it's a bootable file, but it doesn't give the bootable file functions inside. It just gives the details that were inside the file. Okay, so after clicking OK, you'll find the image back in the USB. Here you go. Alright, so you guys might be thinking, why should you only use this software? There are other like Wondershare, Rubier. Well, the reason I would actually recommend this one is because that it has 550 types of file support, and also it's a freeware. You don't have to pay for it. While the other softwares, you have to pay for it. Well, actually you have to pay for this as well, just for the pro version. This is the normal version where everything in here is free. So I hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope you recover the data that you really accidentally deleted. So have a good night, gentlemen and generals, I guess. Thank you and have a good day.